Hey guys, Muncheez here with a quick fix video. So if you updated the game recently and you can't connect to the game, just go to your Steam settings. This is what worked for me. Go to your account tab and there'll be a button here and you want to change it right here and you want to change it to Steam beta update. Once I changed this, I was able to log on, but I hope this helps some of you guys and someone finds this that is in need. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.